David and Roger were dancing dragons. They did not breathe fire, and dangerous they were not. These delightful dragons danced in the daisies. They blew smoke instead of fire. Delighted they were in a cloud of haze. One day, after dancing for hours, they sat on a log to rest, breathing clouds of smoke through the flowers. But along came a farmer with a large pitchfork. He was yelling and screaming and scared the dragons dreaming. David and Roger, puzzled by chance, they heard the word daisy and then the word dance. Confused, they looked at each other as smoke-breathing brothers, then back to the farmer. Oh, no. The farmer was angry, waving his hat. They had danced on his daisies and trampled them flat. Embarrassed, the dragons made amends. They offered the farmer a beverage, which soon made them all very happy. There is no real moral to the story, and dancing should not make you worry. But don't dance in the daisies, please. So enjoy a good puff and sip a good beverage while watching the clouds and enjoy with good company.